And here's your Wednesday stars. As the moon moves into Gemini, so this is going to be important for domestic matters the next 2 to 3 days. But I worry with a square to Neptune and an opposition to Mercury, you will not be clear thinking. There's all kinds of things that can go wrong. For instance, there can be watery problems, problems to do with oil. All of them are symbolic of this. First of all, it could be drowning your common sense. Or secondly, there's no oil to wheel smoothly you towards the future. Be careful.